Well, it seems our little goose that moved in with us at Christmas, that we named Christmas, is going to have to be called Christina. This little girl is actually started to lay eggs. Now, obviously they're not fertile because we don't have a male goose living here at the moment, but isn't that lovely that this little girly goose, Christina, who's obviously very, very happy, is now laying eggs here. So there you have it, Christina, the goose that permanently lives at Easy Horse Care Rescue Centre.